Today, I'm going to be doing the paper towel challenge.
So, if you don't know what the paper towel challenge is, it's where I drop a paper towel down a ledge, then I run down the stairs and try to catch it 4 drops.
Okay. This should be a good angle. And let's try it. First to take.
After seeing that it dropped really fast.
Fast.
Okay. I straightened it out and it dropped slower.
It should be good.
This one was really close.
No!
What would you call it? But I decided. This one was rigged. It fell on the tree.
By number 6, things got crazy.
Yes! That was a great challenge, so that's why.